There's three things people seem to think about me. They think I'm rich. I'm not rich. I'm gonna be rich. They think I'm a gold digger, and they think that I'm fat. Mm-hmm. Well, maybe I'm a little big boned.
Anna, Anna, glamorous Anna, Anna Nicole. Born poor in Texas, struggling, saving, trying to get some fame. Then you used what you got, and that was a lot. You became a household name. Married a billionaire, so he was 88. He didn't care. It all disappeared as fast as it came. Anna, Anna, glamorous Anna, Anna Nicole. Anna, Anna, glamorous Anna, Anna Nicole. You're so outrageous.
I wanted to move because the place I was in was just, it was just like a hellhole for me.
Anna had a real problem with the stalker and she needed a safer environment for her and Daniel.
I really didn't like the old house, so I'm glad we moved out.
Just thought, you know, it's time to get out of this house. It's just, it's time to move. It's time to get on with my life. It's time to just start over. Oh God, I cannot wait to get another home.
How are you?
Hey, baby.
Lisa, Lisa, I love you. How are you? How is everything?
Everything's not good, brother.
Oh, come on.
I need a new home.
No problem. Have a seat, please. Have a seat.
These babies keep wanting to pop out, right? This has got those nuts in it, right?
Exactly. Thank you for the comments for a piece. It's a bigger piece. It's just.
That's so good. Thank you, Razor. So, where should we go?
So, I get ready, we go. I get my keyboard.
Yeah? Yeah? Well, cool. Wow. Chop, cheer back with farting. God. Quit farting. That's nasty, nasty. Hold on, I gotta eat something. My mom always used to tell me,
yes,
always take a quarter with you in case something happens. But you know what?
Yeah.
So you can call someone. But now a quarter don't even buy a phone charge. That's pretty sad, isn't it?
I don't really know what we had in mind. We were just looking for something that was bigger and nicer. I don't think she didn't have too many. We wanted something close to Daniel's school. And other than that, I think she was just gonna be open-minded.
What do you think of the outside?
I think it's like a Mexican type.
Yeah, like Spanish?
Like a cabana, is that what you call it? Cabana? Cabana?
Cubano?
Or something.
It's beautiful. Have you seen it?
Wow.
Very nice.
Oh, there's no pool. Whoa, Sugar Pie.
Sugar Pie, stay.
This is kind of scary for Sugar Pie.
The thing with Anna is she knows what she likes. And if she doesn't like something, she's going to tell you. This is not it. She's not going to settle for a house, move into a house that she's not happy with.
Not this one.
And you have nice views.
This one's too small. You want me to drive?
Why don't you sit the other side and I teach you how to drive?
No, show me. I have to learn.
Hey, some kids just pulled up and asked if this was a porno.
Yeah, I'm doing a porno movie. And I've got, let me see. I'm doing two girls and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 guys. I'm doing a porno with 7 guys and 2 girls and a dog.
Oh, that's
fun
not fair.
Porno. Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo, road rage! Oh, yeah.
Now this house,
yeah,
you're gonna read in the
way. We're a bit dirty.
That's okay, I like dirty houses.
Hey, isn't there a video of you doing something like this?
Yes, this is the one for me.
Well, we still got more to look at, so.
No, I found mine.
This is the one you like, right?
You can be nice?
Anytime for her. Anytime.
This is what I
like. It's kind of a. We'll see.
Okay.
You gotta help us out here.
All right, don't
worry. She hasn't collected yet.
Oh, yeah, she.
So this is from her work.
But not yet.
That.
All right.
You gotta help me get it, Razor. I have to have this house.
The rent was high, way too high for Anna, and she didn't want to hear that.
I want this house so bad. I want to have Howard.
If you had a Howard from the other day.
What?
I thought he said it was going to be $1,000 a month.
Because of furniture.
Sugar pie.
Sugar pie, come on, Mom.
There is one more house here. That's beautiful.
There's one up here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Can we look at that?
Sheila just went to call. See
okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I just want to puke.
The only thing that I must and I wanted to have was a big bathtub. Because I'm a big girl and I like to take a bubble bath all the time.
That was all that candy I just ate. What was that sound?
I have a dying juice. I've been looking for houses all day long, and well, I haven't found one yet, and I'm really tired and really exhausted, but I'm going to this great guest party, the 20th anniversary, so I'm going to go get all dolled up.
See what I have to go through to look good for everybody. Ouch. Steamy.
When Anna got the invitation to the guest 20th anniversary party, she definitely wanted to go right from the beginning.
Get up! Get up!
Somewhere on your body, and guess where it is? You know what I'm talking about, don't you, boy? Bring it on. You and me. Come on, I dare you. Double dare you. Bring it on, big boy. Fat ass. I have a big butt in this dress. Sugar pie, stop it. No, shame on you.
Absolutely.
The news. How many bad stories in a row will it be?
Oh my God.
So you got murder, rape.
Police brutality.
Yeah. So that's 4 bad or 5 bad in a row?
Why is there even the news? I mean, why do they have it? It just totally depresses people. You know those bumper stickers where it says shit happens and then you die? It should happen where shit happens and then you live, because that's really the truth of it.
I brought the wrong jacket because you're wearing the blue dress.
Experience with guests and modeling was wonderful. I mean, that was my first campaign, and it was wonderful. I miss it.
It's a joke. Someone's pulling my leg.
I know.
The party was excellent. They had these girls with paint just barely covering them, walking around.
I thought it was a great show. They had the performers on the ropes, and that was pretty amazing to see.
It was a really great party. girls going out in these wild clothes. I don't think that I could get into those clothes. I think they'd have to do a special make those for me.
How do you like signing autographs?
Oh, I love it, but there's so many. Last one, guys.
You want to go to a restaurant or you want to go straight back to the hotel?
I want to go have an orgy. I haven't had sex in 2 years. Where am I going?
What are you looking for, Sugar Pie?
Cheer
what are you
pie.
Looking for?
Sugar Pie. I'm gonna go take my clothes off.
Mama, here he is.
Oh.
Your mom wants to talk to you.
Hey, Punker Poo. Pumpkin. Daniel. What are you doing?
Nothing.
You miss me?
Uh-huh.
You wanna kiss me? You love me? More than all the raindrops in the water and all the fishies in the sea?
Yeah.
Aww. I love you too that much also. I just got back from the guest party.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Are you doing okay? Did you order you something to eat? Yeah, what'd you eat?
Pizza.
Huh?
Pizza.
Pig snop?
No, pizza.
Oh, pizza. Okay. I love this house. I love to take bubble baths. That's my relaxation. I like a roomy tub where I can just move around a lot. Okay, this is good. Oh, I just love it so much. It's my dream home. This is a two thumbs up. And if I had more thumbs up, it would be more thumbs up.
Four thumbs.
Yay. My dream house. From leaving that old house and coming into the new home, it was just so amazing and so beautiful and so peaceful.
That's your bed tonight?
We're unpacking. Got a mattress on the floor. Feel these pillows. They're cool.
Oh, God.
I can't dream. We're just still really excited, waiting on furniture, waiting on things to come. You like my TV? My son just loved it.
I like living downstairs because a lot of times mom complains about the stereo being loud or the TV. So now I don't have to worry about that.
So just being in a new home, we're really happy. When y'all are not here, I like to walk around naked and with the wind going off the room, it's fun. It makes me feel really good to be surrounded by such beauty. Our future absolutely seems brighter.
Dee over here is gonna bring in our custom luxurious drapery.
We're gonna have pink curtains, pink bed, pink everything.
I think the room should be pink.
Up the bear. She wears panties on the bear, and she rips the panties off the bear and then fucks it.
Anna, I just don't think this whole thing's a big deal.
It is a big deal when you go in there and you're pissed off and you're lying, you're thinking I'm throwing up. Are you gonna give me your house?
Yes, please.
Swear.
Yes,
swear.
Yes, swear. Please.
Swear, yes. Shake on it.
I think we're done.
Shake on it.
I don't think you have to.
Shake on it. Shake on it. Shake on it. Shake on it.
Shake on it.
Okay. I got your house.